first day of practice, I was very pleased with a lot of things. You can see, giddy energy, I would say. I do think they really tried today to do what we asked them to do. Very pleasing for me and comforting for me just how much farther along we were, even today and how we practiced through the first hour and 15 minutes, hour and 20 minutes of our practice. And really clean and trying to do what we wanted to do. Felt very comfortable in the practice schedule and what we were trying to get accomplished, particularly defensively where, again, they're really on year two and on offense. Coming back in with a little bit different practice schedule from spring, I thought that it was smooth. Just excited about where we're at, excited about the young people. Thought Dwayne Chandler and his staff did an outstanding job this summer in our workouts and what they were able to push our young men to doing, and excited about getting going.
I think it was pretty good, man. It was a lot of energy. Like I said, coaches came out with a lot of energy. The guys came out with a lot of energy. And I think everybody enjoyed it. We just got to keep it up throughout the whole practice, but I think it was pretty good today. Hey. 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 Hey.